Try and avoid what we can.
Barrier blocks our way. Look around and see if you can.
Awake! The long eons of silence have finally come to an end. I speak in the coarse tongue of our servants, so that you may understand. Knowledge is the key that opens this door, and none may pass who have not gained knowledge.
What kind of knowledge are you referring to?
To the knowledge of which I speak. You must understand the cycle of time to pass beyond this chamber. When you feel you are ready, my riddle shall begin.
Okay, I'm ready for your riddle.
Tell me, what is the time of dawning? Of birth and nourishing rain?
Okay, I'm not ready. So, let's have a look. Time of flowing water, golden light, all is bright, dawning. Perils of dawning time. Narillus.
Narillus. The time of sweet.
Time of harvest, dusk. Where you were.
Dark light. Dusk.
Time of creep.
I think this one is referring to autumn. The green shine? That's close, but not quite right. I'm guessing this refers to summer.
Awake! Tell me, what is the time of dawning? Of birth and nourishing rain?
Narillus.
Time moves forward as sweet. Flowing water brings new life and new promises. A time of light and joy and abundant growth. Long hot days give way to short hot nights.
Not sure on that one. Hang on a minute, I thought it was this one. Long and short, yeah, that is it, what was it?
The green shine?
Wind seal?
That's close, but not quite right. Mar-a-lata. Dark light. Dusk. I think this one is referring
Awake.
To autumn.
A time of light and joy and abundant growth. Long hot days give way to short. The cycle advances. As the golden sun fills each long day, and end comes to all things. And like dusk comes before the night, this cycle comes before the grey of iron death.
I'm gonna gamble here.
A time of reaping, yes? Of preparing for the cold that fills the world. Tell me true, if you really wish to pass. What is the season of iron grey? What is the cycle in which the world finally dies,
at least for a time?
The last cycle, when warmth is but a memory, and rebirth seems an eternity away.
I answered your riddles. Now will you let us pass?
Our duty has been fulfilled. We held the barrier in place until the proper time, which you unlocked, by understanding the rhythm of the cycles. And like those cycles, our time has come to an end. You may pass in peace.
Goodbye.
The barrier has fallen. The portal chamber should be just a short way ahead.
Thank you.
don't know if I'll ever get used to traveling by portal. One moment you're there, the next moment you're here. It's positively disconcerting.
How fares the battle, Baron?
Better than I expected. We met with some resistance, but thanks to your efforts, we've been able to move our troops quickly through this death trap.
Are we ready to assault Doomcrag?
We should be, once everyone has come through the portal. Why don't you check with Count Ravenwatch and see if he's ready? I hate to say it, but his knowledge has been invaluable in all this.
And that's over here.
Once again, you succeeded at the task set before you. Well done, my friend.
I think everyone is here. The pass is ours.
A battle won, but the war rages on. We must reach the Lightness Remnant and destroy it. But Montclair will grow more desperate the closer we get to that cursed relic. Are you ready, my friend? Once more into the breach? I fear that Montclair will have a surprise or two waiting for us within the Doomcrag. I suddenly have the feeling that bringing an army up here was a terrible mistake.
A mistake? What are you talking about?
Never mind that now. We must reach the Lightness Remnant and end this madness. Tell the troops to remain here. They need to make sure none of Montclair's soldiers follow us up into the Doomcrag.
So you had us bring all the troops up here just to stand guard?
Do not question me. If my orders aren't followed to the letter, Montclair will defeat us and Rivenspire will be lost. Talk to Countess Tamrith and Baron Dora. Tell them what I have said. Then meet me at the bridge that leads to the Doomcrag.
Alright, I'll pass on your orders to Dorel and Tamrith.
What word, my friend? Is Verandas ready for the troops to ascend the Doomcrag?
Verandas has ordered the troops to remain here and guard our flank.
Remain behind? And deny them the glory of being there when we achieve victory? Never! When Verandas starts his march to the top of the Doomcrag, we will be with him every step of the way.
Verandas is worried about Montclair's forces regrouping behind us.
I'll leave enough soldiers to protect our flank. But our best soldiers are coming with me. Tell the Count that we're coming with him, whether he likes it or not.
Do you believe that man? And to think, I thought him to be dashing and heroic. But enough of such matters. You aren't here to discuss my personal life. Tell me, what news from Count Ravenwatch? Are we ready to march against Montclair?
Randis wants the troops to stay here and guard our flank.
And as a little girl, I wanted a pet Gwar I could decorate with ribbons and call Penelope. But we don't always get what we want, especially in war. The Light has guided us this far. It is not done with us yet.
So you're not going to do what Verandas asks?
I thought I made that clear. The Count has been an invaluable ally, but he is not in charge of this expedition. My troops have served us well. They deserve to see this through to the end. Tell the Count that we're going with him to Doomcrag.
There might be a reason for this. Maybe they'll get turned if we take too many. Who knows? Gotta go and see the Count again.
Hold, mortal. You must go no farther. Turn back now, and take the other mortals with you. Your flesh and blood is too fragile to withstand the power of the cursed relic.
Why do you try to stop us, spirit?
We only seek to save you from the fate that befell us so very long ago. This place is cursed, tainted by a terrible power that has grown corrupted and impure. We do not wish to see you succumb to its vile touch.
The remnant must be destroyed.
The relic cannot be destroyed. If that is your quest, you have already failed. The vampire knows this, as does the one now controlling the relic. If you try to destroy the relic, you will only unleash its power.
Unleash its power?
The relic is a vessel. It barely contains the power within it. Damaging the vessel will unleash its power, sending a wave of corruption to cover the land. The blood curse was but a taste of what will befall your people if the relic is destroyed.
So, where have I got to go up here? Maybe. What's the bridge? This is the bridge.
You must do exactly as I taught you. The power of the Remnant will call to you, tempt you. You must be strong enough to withstand that lure.
I'm ready for this. You know that. Stop treating me like I'm a novice, Verandis. I won't fail you. I won't let you down.
You have never disappointed me, Gwendis. But the Remnant is more powerful than you can imagine. Be on your guard. Now, head inside. I'll join you in a moment. I trust you have spoken to Tamrith and Doro. Are the soldiers standing guard at the second portal?
Tamrith and Demrea won't wait. They want to see this through to the end.
The fools! I just wish I would have realized our mistake before we made it this far.
You mentioned that before. What mistake did we make?
I didn't think. Didn't realize that our proximity to the Remnant would be our undoing. The Remnant feeds off life. Devours it. Not only will Gwendis and I be susceptible to its lure, but the soldiers, they're just more fodder for the blood curse.
I can try to make them see reason.
No. It's too late for that now. We have to move forward and hope we are not overwhelmed by our own forces. But if any of them turn into blood fiends, I promise to end their suffering as quickly as possible.
Right, looks like we're going forward.
This is where it happened. Where Layla died and Montclair changed.
Where are Montclair's forces? I thought for sure we'd have to fight a horde of blood fiends to make it through this place.
Montclair is a strategist. He's waiting for us to make a mistake that he can take advantage of. I fear that mistake is about to be made.
Soldiers, spread out.
Yep, here
it comes.
Secure
this chamber.
You should have heeded my warning, Baron. This is no place for you.
You would deny our moment of glory, Count? The light shines on us this day.
There is no light here, Countess. Only darkness and death.
Arcane, protect us! What is that?
Baron Montclair. He's here.
Troops, on my command.
Welcome, Verandis. And like a good guest, I see you brought me gifts. Allow me to grant my blessing to your army.
This is exactly what I feared. He's turned our own troops into blood fiends.
Feel to watch those who you care about turn against you, Gwendis. How does it feel?
Oh!
You've taken everything I ever loved, Varandis!
I'm sorry. I never meant for any of this to happen.
My daughter loved you, Varandis. She loved you!
The Remnant. Power. It drove Larea insane. Are those giant skeletons?
Face us, you coward. You can't hide from us forever.
Wyler, please. We can find a way to free you from this power.
To what end, my old friend? My wife is dead. My daughter killed by your own hand. What do I have if not this power? I think I'd prefer to let you experience my pain, my suffering, to let you see what it's like to lose everything you hold dear.
No, Montclair! Stop this madness!
Come, Quintus. You look famished. Allow me to prepare you a
feast. I never should have brought everyone here. I should have handled this on my own. You're in danger as well.
Where did
Montclair
he take the others?
Montclair has never left the Remnant Chamber. He was able to defeat us by working through a projection. I assume he's teleported Gwendis and the others to his side.
So how do we stop Montclair?
I am still connected to the one who turned me. The answer to our problem rests with him. If we're going to defeat Montclair, you must trust me this one last time. I will not betray you.
The one who turned you?
We can discuss that later. For now, we need to reach Gwendis before the Remnant corrupts her and she feasts upon the others. Head upstairs and I'll follow right behind you.
Let's go.
I can feel them. Gwendis, Tamrith, and Doril are still alive. But I can also feel Gwendis's hunger. She won't be able to hold back much longer. We must be ready to do whatever is necessary. Let's go. Be on your guard. Montclair will do everything he can to stop us. Gwendis has been harmed. For any of our friends, I'll show him. Thank you.
getting hurt.
Don't get Gwendis out of there soon. Those restraints will break and she'll feed on the nobles.
What's going on?
Montclair has constructed a blood ward to imprison Gwendis and the others. The remnant. Its proximity is playing havoc with Gwendis's hunger. The urge to feed is stronger in her than ever.
What about these statues? What are they doing?
He's using alien magic to increase the power of the ward. I'll do my best to dispel it, but I think we'll need to destroy the statues if I'm going to have any chance to succeed. You must protect me while I attempt to unravel the spell.
Protect you from what?
Montclair will strike when I'm distracted. You must keep me safe or we'll never reach Gwendis in time. One more thing. Watch for an opportunity to destroy the statues. As long as they power the ward, my efforts will be less effective. Are you ready?
Not really.
Then may luck be upon us both.
I didn't feed. Wait, what happened to the nobles? Did I remember wrong?
They're fine. Merely unconscious. I'm proud of your restraint, Gwendis.
What's going on in here? Is the Countess all right?
Damn it, Darian! Slow down! Wait for me, you long-legged bastard!
The Baron and the Countess are fine. But you both arrived just in time to move them to safety.
Take them out? But we just got here. We want to help take down Montclair. Neither of us has had a good fight in... Well, it's been at least a couple minutes.
No, Darian. This battle is not one that you and Scordo can win. Leave Montclair to us.
But... Oh, very well. But I get to help take down the next would-be world conqueror we come across. Deal?
As you wish, brave Darian, as you wish. And now, my friend. The time has come to face Montclair.
Now, I'm just looking for something. That's what I want. Hopefully I've done that right.
Rivenspire needs Tamrith and Doril. They cannot be allowed to perish here. I need to help get them to safety before I join you up above.
I thought Scordo and Darian would take care of that.
They will, with my help. Besides, I can't face Montclair just yet. There are preparations I must make to ensure our success. But time grows short, and you must distract Montclair to give me the time I need for my preparations.
I don't understand.
If Montclair dies while connected to the Remnant, the Relic breaks and unleashes its curse upon Rivenspire. No one would be safe from the Bloodfiend Plague. We need to stop Montclair, but we need to do so in a way that doesn't doom Rivenspire.
And how do we do that?
That, my friend, is what I still need to work out. And while I do that, I need you to keep Montclair busy. You have done more than I ever hoped, my friend. And I am proud to have fought beside you. Now go. We both have jobs left to do.
Here we are.
I'll make you pay for taking my daughter's life. Let the power of the Remnant wash over you.
Become stronger than I ever imagined. No! I can't give in to this temptation. I must remove the Remnant from this place. Take it to the plane of my master. We need to talk. This one last... Time is against us, my friend. I must remove the Remnant from this place before it's too late. I need you to do something for me first, though.
What do you need?
I do, sir. My oldest, most trusted ally. Tell her that House Ravenwatch is hers now. She must carry on our work. Continue to train Gwendis and any others who need her help.
I don't understand. Why are you talking like this?
Because I need to take this relic out of this realm. It needs to be transported to a place where it can't do any harm. I have made a deal with my master. Molag Bal has agreed to take me and the relic to Cold Harbor.
You're giving the Lightless Remnant to Molag Bal?
It is the only way to make certain that Rivenspire is saved. Molag Bal will take the relic into his realm. Rivenspire, all of Nern, will be safe.
There must be another way.
The deal has already been made. It's either this or allow everyone to turn into the very fiends we worked so hard to save them from. There is no other way. Tell Gwendis that I will miss her. She was always so full of life. Farewell, my friend.
Farewell.
Look, everyone! We've got a survivor! You actually survived the destruction of the Doomcrag? That's remarkable. I mean, I've seen you do some amazing things. I'll never forget our adventures in Glenumbra. But to walk out of a collapsed mountain? That's really impressive.
Miranda's teleported me to safety at the last moment.
That persnickety vampire really came through in the end. He was a good man. For a vampire, I mean. We won the day, and that's what matters. The people of Rivenspire are safe now.
I see you managed to get everyone out of here.
Just barely. We made it out right before the damn mountain came crashing down. I still don't know what kind of magic you did up there to defeat Montclair, but remind me never to get on your bad side.
We should get back to Shorehelm.
Before we go, you need to talk to Gwendis. She's not taking this well. I even tried my sad face. It usually works. She almost bit my head off. Anyway, we'll see you back in Shorehelm. All right, everyone. Let's gather up our injured and get out of here.
Darian's right. There's nothing left for us here. We need to return to the High King and let him know what happened.
Mage, we need a portal. To Shorehelm, if you please.
Of course, Baron. Only take a moment. The portal to Shorehelm is open, my lord.
Verandas. I hate this. I really hate it.
He sacrificed himself to save us all.
Sacrificed? Like in dead? What do you mean he sacrificed himself?
He took the lightless remnant to the cold harbor. It was the only way.
No. Why'd you let him do that? Do you know how hard he worked to distance himself from the prince? If Verandas is still alive, the prince won't give him up easily. But why did he leave me here? I should have gone with him.
Verandas wouldn't have wanted that.
How do you know what he wanted? He was everything to me. Why didn't he tell me what he was planning? Why didn't he let me help him?
He did what he sent out to do. He saved Rivenspire.
Saved us? Doesn't feel like I was saved. But Verandas always carried a great weight on his shoulders. Maybe that's been lifted from him now. I can only hope, right?
It's time to go, Gwendis.
Before we go, take this. Verandas gave it to me, but I can't keep it. You helped him so much. You should have it. You helped the man I cared about, the man I loved. And you were with him to the end. This belongs to you.
Well, thank you.
I need a little time to say my farewells. Don't worry about me. I won't do anything stupid. But you need to get back to Shorehelm. Without Verandas there, they're gonna need your help to figure out what happens next.
Catch you later.